Hi, I'm Stu, and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to look at an app called Moises. What Moises allows you to do is basically take any song and remove the vocal, or keep the vocal and remove the instrumental track underneath it. So if you're into doing your own karaoke, this is the app for you. So let's get started. Now, to process a song, all you've got to do is launch the app and then tap plus symbol. You're then greeted with four different ways of getting the audio track into the Moises app, from a URL from the likes of SoundCloud. If you've bought music from iTunes, you can download from the iTunes store, from your camera roll. In this case, I have acquired, for example, this Sia track. And finally, from the Files app, where you can basically have your music tucked away. Pick a song that you've already got downloaded and ready to go. So for example, I'm going to choose Gary Jules' Mad World. Now, you've then got other options for how you actually split the track up. You can do vocals, drum, bass, other, vocals and instrumental, vocals, background vocals and instrumental, and three other options, some involving guitar, piano, strings, that kind of thing. Generally speaking though, I just go for the two tracks, vocal and instrumental. Once you've done that, tap submit. Then uploads the track to the Moises server, where using artificial intelligence, it separates out the vocal from the instrumental. Once it's processed, it downloads the track back to the Moises app. You can then highlight it and you can hear it playing. It gives you the chords as it's playing. You've got a metronome, other controls for counting. The main thing is you can remove the vocals. Now that we've got our tracks, it's just a question of which do you want to actually export. So you've got some options there. So if we click on the little down arrow for exporting, you can do an audio mix. If you decided on a strength of the volume, you could do a mix on that, or you can pull out the individual stems, in this case the separated tracks. So if you tap separated tracks, in this case I'll choose export MP3, and then all you've got to do is export and then save to a location, and in this case I'll put it into my audio assets and save to there, and then that gives me the two different tracks ready for me to add to the video, whether that's the vocal, or if we bring that back up and take the vocal down, the instrumental, whatever one suits you. It's just a really handy app for separating vocals from instrumental, and then you decide what you're going to do with it in the edit. If you've enjoyed the video today, by all means, give it a like. If I have earned a subscription, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to click the bell to be notified of the next video tutorial, and I'll catch you on the next one. See you later.